For the second time in 5 years, David's Bridal has filed for bankruptcy. Just days ago, the wedding attire store announced that it was laying off more than several thousand workers nationwide. David's Bridal hopes to sell the company. Right now, both online and physical stores are open, and they are fulfilling orders.